All right, so this is about like a, what, 5-6 pound pizza, right?
I have no idea.
No idea? I only got a half an hour to eat it, right?
Half an hour.
All right, so I guess let's get started right away, right?
All
right. And go.
Perfect.
Pretty thick.
I
Dominic.
Okay.
I'm about 5 minutes into it. A little over halfway done, so. Somewhere around the 5 minute range.
Minutes yet. You're doing great.
Yeah, a little bit. Thank you. Can I get another water, by the way?
Yep.
Not cool, it's just thick pizza. Looks like we're about 13 minutes in, so we're almost to the halfway point. They call that pizza drunk.
just over halfway through.
Yeah, I will.
Thank you.
wow. Not much.
Oh, you're awesome.
It's pizza drunk. That's just making it difficult. Gonna happen. In fact, I know it's not gonna happen. Oh,
snack minute.
Yeah, it's not gonna happen. I'm gonna call this 3 slices left. Half an hour time limit. Definitely doable, but you know, pizzas are not my challenges. I don't want to make excuses, but they're not. But, yeah, hour definitely, half hour, I don't know.
52 seconds.
Yeah, I think it happened.
Ain't gonna happen. You were really close, though.
Like I said, hour I could do it, but not half hour.
That was impressive. That was pretty close.
Hi, Dad, thank you.
I got more pizza drunk than full. Got more pizza drunk than full. Got sick of the flavor.
Yeah, I believe it.
But, all right. So, yeah.
I'm assuming you don't want a box.
I can, I guess.
You want a box?
Okay.
Later.